MacEwen winds up with the puck, and he's got it charging in across the Washington line. Gets pummeled. The drop pass, though. Brown for the shot, and MacEwen's ready to go. And he jumps on top of Wilson and starts firing. And now they get squared up. So it's Wilson and MacEwen. MacEwen wanted this as he pushes Wilson up against the corner. But Wilson gets the right uppercut. Now over the top, MacEwen with the right. Allen flies off. Down goes MacEwen, and they both topple to the ice. Zach has shown he will not back down from anyone. He's fought Zdeno Chara. He'll fight Tom Wilson. The crowd kind of likes it.
Oh, yeah. We're loving it.
The Caps go to the power play. MacEwen gets the extra two, and I'm very surprised. That, to me, was a perfect example of 2 minutes for instigating, a five and a 10 or a game for MacEwen. Instead, they just went 2 minutes roughing, 5 minutes fighting. He jumped Tom Wilson, and he initiated. To me, that should have been instigation. Here it is. Along the wall, there's a hit by Willie. He gets up now and goes right after him. His mitts are already dropped. That, to me, is instigation.
Washington skates a 5-on-4. Ovechkin in point position. Second man advantage for the guys in the white jerseys.